We need to hurry so we can fix this balding epidemic.
It's okay. We're getting closer to making a cream for that alopecia breakout.
Careful, Harrison. Remember last time you tried doing that?
It's okay, Harriet. We just made a simple miscalculation last time.
Ha, simple miscalculation? That's how you almost failed Dr. Wagner's class.
What? Be quiet, Baldwin. I told you math has never been one of my strong points.
Okay, just hurry up. We're having dinner with my parents, remember?
Alright, this is taking way too long. I'm gonna work on this by myself. Bye, guys.
We just have one more ingredient to finish this. Let's add it. Why is it bubbling? Are you okay, Harriet?
Yeah, I'm okay now. How about you?
I don't know. Some of that radioactive stuff hit me.
What about it?
I feel different, like a transformed person or something. I feel a lot stronger now, too.
Oh, really?
Whatever this stuff is, it apparently gave you some special powers.
This could be dangerous, though. We need to get rid of it right away, before someone else comes across it.
No! I want this! Give it to
me! Wait! No! Stop! Don't touch that!
Go away!
You killed her!
Whatever! She was balding anyways! You can find someone better, I'm sure. Huh. Superpowers? Hair growth? I'm unstoppable! I'll smell you later, Harrison.
This isn't the last time we'll be seeing each other, Baldwin. Man, it doesn't matter if I have these superpowers or this luscious hair. I'm nothing if I ain't got you.
I'm down when I ain't got you. 'Cause baby-
I need something to defeat that dirty scumbag. Let's see what I can make. Aha, this is perfect. This is what I needed. But I can't stop thinking about her. Dang. I need to use my secret weapon. Go, go, Power Rangers! Yeah, but I still can't stop thinking about Harriet. Oh, man. What?
What?
Oh, you're alive!
Yeah, I've got my own powers now. Remember, what doesn't kill you makes you stronger, baby.